Are you expecting someone?
No.
Watch out!
Ow!
You look.
This guy is so... Maybe it's Elio.
Where it is out.
Please, Mr. Fernandez, let me handle it. What are you doing here?
I wanted to apologize.
I thought you did that already.
Oh my God, it's you.
Hello, Janice.
What do you want?
I just wanted to tell you how sorry I was about the way things went.
Well, great. It's just that, we're kind of in the middle of something here.
Look, I understand you might be reluctant to hear me out, but I want to offer you my services.
Haven't we done this already?
I thought your hands were tied.
They were.
What about your company?
I'd be doing this alone.
Senora. Senora. Senora, please.
Hey, it's okay. It's all right.
What's all this?
We're actually putting together a payment.
What kind of payment?
For Peter. It's a good faith payment.
Good faith?
We're getting a proof of life.
So we'll put this together.
Senora, I must insist.
Oh, how you doing? I'm Terry. Nice to meet you.
Hey, you can't come in here. Come on. Stop.
Hey, hey.
Senora, I have a job.
I said it's okay.
Yo, what are you guys doing? We got one, two, three guys with guns in here. Shitload of money. Holy snapping assholes. Look at this, eh?
Hey, you.
Hey, all right. All right, you're right. All right. Baje la pistola. I ask you not to come in. Now, these ladies, maybe they don't understand so good, but you understand, don't you?
Oh, yeah, I get this, mate.
You want to talk to these ladies, you come back later.
Later. Like when the money's gone.
There you go.
I get that one, too, mate. Okay. All right.
Basta.
Okay. That's what I'm doing, mate, okay? You know, I do this for a living, mate. I do this all the time, okay?
This is my job.
You know? And you know what? You never buy a proof of life.
That's bullshit.
That's
you don't know
bullshit,
what you're talking
mate.
About.
I don't know what I'm talking about. You never pay for a proof of life. You never pack money in your client's house unless it's a fucking emergency.
Shut up.
And you know what else? You don't wave guns around people you're trying to help.
Don't do that!
Put your gun.
Please,
put your gun down.
Stop.
Put it down or I'll blow your head off. Now!
There it is. Look, there it is.
Levantate, idiota!
Just calm down.
Do it!
There you go. All right.
What are you going to do now, asshole?
Alice, ask him to leave.
What?
Thank them very much for their help and ask them to leave.
Me? You are telling me?
Okay. Taking the case?
Yes.
Enough with this! Leave now!
Mr. Fernandez, I'd like you to go.
Now you heard, Mrs. Bowman.
But I'm not going anywhere, pal. You are. No!
Can I make a suggestion?
I can hardly wait, can I?
I think you should take a deep breath and calm down. Have a look over your shoulder and meet a friend of mine.
Arturo.
Down. Put the fucking thing down, mate.
Thought you were going legit,
down.
Man.
Dino.
Well, yeah.
Fire! Let's go! All right, you two! You two! Right now! Apúrate! Ahora! Go!
Vámonos!
Como coño quieres que me vaya, como mierda! Si no tengo las llaves...
Aquí, aquí. Let's get this all cleaned up, huh?
God! He recorrido todas las calles de esta urbanización y ahora estoy afuera, en la puerta. Todavía no es la hora pico. Pero todavía no he visto ningún extraño.
Date una vuelta más. Antes te lo vea, ¿de acuerdo?
Está bien, perfecto.
Oh, jeez. When are you guys gonna put those things away?
Have a cigarette, it might help.
Sandro's going around again. Eliodoro's ready when you are.
Okay, we are the talk of the town, buddy.
Is it complimentary?
You'd be flattered.
Where's Mrs. Bowman?
Check the kitchen.
Hey.
Yeah.
That was fun.
Yeah.